WCBI's Midday Toy Giveaway is brought to you by Bill Russell Ford Lincoln.
All right, welcome back, everyone. The Midday Toy Giveaway continues. Vanessa, it's like the happiest time of the year around here for us, isn't it?
I've been looking forward to this, Andrea, because I remember I started here last year around the same time this was going on. So it was so much fun getting to give these nice toys away to all the good boys and girls who have put their artistic talents to life.
Yes, they have. And a lot of them are starting to send them by email. So when we finish with today's toys, we'll tell you how you can send in your pictures as well. So why don't we let Vanessa get us started? What do you have today?
So let's start off with this one toy. Let's see. It looks like it's a...
Let's look at the picture first. Let's see what we have on that. Who sent it to us?
Oh, this is cute. It's like a little elf dog, probably. Yeah. It looks like an elf dog to
me. It does. It's got a pink little Santa hat on it.
Let's see. And this is from Sierra Harris.
Okay.
From West Point.
All right, Sierra Harris from West Point. We love the picture.
No, this is gorgeous. And you get a nice little cloth hammock.
I love, oh, so that's a hammock.
It's a cloth hammock.
That's cool,
that's nice, so
that,
you can like maybe do some drawings outside while you're relaxing.
Today's not a hammock day, but
no.
a couple weeks maybe. All right, here we go. Here's our next one. Now this picture comes from 6-year-old Lillian. Lillian is from Columbus, and she has colored a picture of Santa Claus.
Checking off his naughty or nice list.
Absolutely. And again, you don't have to freehand your drawing if you want to find a coloring picture and color it for that. That's just fine. And what I love is that she has added the names of probably, I don't know, maybe her siblings, Lily, Luke, Ledger, and Henley have been added to the nice list for Santa. So, but here is what's coming to you. Slime. What 6-year-old does not love slime? My daughter thankfully has moved beyond this stage, but we bought a lot of slime in our house. So you've got a slime mystery mix-ems coming to you.
Oh, all right. That is so cool.
All right, so who's next?
Oh, let's see. Oh, I like this. It's a Christmas tree made from scratch.
We love the Christmas trees. We get a lot of Christmas trees. This is a good one.
But I like this one. It has like all the little cute ornaments, like red, brown ornaments, blue ornaments. Oh, my signature color, pink ornaments.
All right.
This is from Chloe Hanny from Hamilton, Missouri.
All right, very nice. Whoa, that's a long way. All right.
Oh my goodness, hats off to you, girl. And look at this.
Minnie Mouse.
Oh, it's a Minnie Mouse game, pop-up game.
Oh, I remember those games. Yeah, so you just sort of pop the dice and then you move your pieces wherever the dice lands. Very cool, Minnie Mouse.
All right, this is too adorable.
All right, we have another one, and this is Ledger. Ledger is 5 years old. He is from Columbus.
Oh,
it's kind of how we're all feeling in 2020. It's a mischievous little picture of the Grinch. And that's some really neat drawing there. I mean, staying in the lines at 5 years old. I'm very impressed with that.
Hey, I'm impressed. If you can stay at the lines that young, hats off to you.
This is a perfect gift for a 5-year-old. It's a puzzle, so this is something mom will enjoy. It'll keep you busy for hours, probably. So we've got a Toy Story 4 puzzle, 24 pieces, coming to you. Very nice, Ledger. Great job. Okay, so kids, we want to see all of your drawings. You can send them to us at Post Office Box 271, Columbus, Mississippi, 39703. Be sure you include your name, age, and gender, and a phone number so we can get those gifts to you. And you can also scan your picture in and send it to us by email, news@wcbi.com. We're in Mr. Food's Kitchen next.